Mr. Robinson, good evening, and thanks so much for joining us.
Very good.
So, at what point did you renounce your U.S. citizenship?
I renounced after the membership in 2007.
Mr. Warmington, why did you wait until now to resign, and do you think it was somewhat unethical to you to have been in the House at that during that
period? Don't you ever use the word unethical to me. What is important, I have resigned and will reconsider the election. So don't use the word unethical. I resigned on my own volition, so don't use the word unethical.
Why did you wait until now, though, Mr. Warmington?
Well, are you aware of the majority, the full majority of the House of Parliament?
Four. Yes, sir.
So you want all of us to then receive them or go leaders to send that?
So it was purely on that basis that you remained in the House
of Parliament? Look, man, what's important, I think it's what I did. I don't use that your time, I use my own time.
Sir, the nation is listening. You're saying not unethical. What other word would you use?
Excuse me?
The nation is listening, sir, and you were angry that we actually said unethical.
Go to hell.
The nation has heard you, sir.